Yang Jin-yong, who first identified himself as Li Weng, has had his bail application denied by Justice Jane Chigundu, who held that the accused may interfere with the ongoing investigations into his alleged child trafficking and aggravated development on several occasions. Her lordship also observed that the accused having committed a capital offense that attracts death sentence. The defense lawyer had earlier alleged that his client was not in good health and also argued that so far there was no record to prove the allegations. The defendant is not accepted to take plea as his case is of a grave nature only heard by the High Court. Yang Jin-yoon, along with his suspected accomplice Faith Orlando, were charged with 5 offenses including aggravated defilement and human trafficking when they appeared before Buganda Road Magistrate Sylvia Nabagala last month. Jin-yoon was arrested after victim tipped off police that he had allegedly defied her at Lunguja Chitunzi Rubaga Division in Kampala. Some of the people we talked to were happy with the court's decision today.
I'm so grateful and with a judge who has decided to take back this Chinese man back to jail. It has given him a credit and he really deserves it. He has put our country on map that we can decide whether you are an investor, whether you have money or what.